Sudan ve Boğaz'ı önemli. Fakat Sudan'da ilgili bir maske yapıyorum. Skardu ki vali mey dâkıl hua çatı yor. Kuş kismet ki Skardu ki ufer mausam beter hai. Or hem lehne ke liye çare. Şükriya. For the departure delay, due to some problems with the ground equipment, it was stuck. It was only for the delay, and I'm sure that there are some souvenirs which have already been handed over to the passengers or guests who have joined us from Skardu. And lots of information on this flight. We've been climbing to 30,000 feet today, and our speed would be around 100 kilometers per hour. And flying with the speed. we shall be reaching Islamabad, inshallah, exactly at the time. And weather is now cloudy. It would not be possible to show you the peaks on our journey. I will still try my best to, if there are any features available, we will let you know. I will just for the logging of the flight, we departed from Skirtle. Did an overhead climb in clouds, and now we are heading towards Munji, which is a small town close to Gilgit, a very, very historic town. And from there on, we head towards Chilas. From Chilas, we head straight towards Kavan. And from Chilas to Kavan, we'll be flying mostly over the road route, which is like flying over the Bausa Pass. Just try and pick up some pictures if weather conditions permit us. And Shambhir Gurney or Lame is Sikkimir Namiya Prasimuni Ki Makarim. Kuch Rai Thi, Rawai Thi, Bahai Kuch Rai
I'm going to put the limit 10 feet out to the side of the town.